Namaste. Many students are not able to do pranayama, especially kapalabhati and bhastrika and sectional breathing and in other pranayama like nadi shuddhi and anuloma viloma etc. In this pranayama, many students are not able to expand and relax chest properly, or they don't know how to expand and relax. Sometimes they are using, you know, lower part of the chest more. So here in this video I'm going to show you and how to do the kapalabhati, bhastrika and chest expansion and relaxation, and this is going to help you to understand and to do proper movements in the thoracic portion or during the pranayama practice. Kapalabhati pranayama. In kapalabhati pranayama we have to use your stomach muscles and the lower part of the chest. Usually diaphragm and your stomach muscles are involved more here, and stomach muscles are flapping here during the kapalabhati. That movement is like this. And if it is bhastrika, your thoracic muscles, your chest muscles should expand and relax properly. So like this. And in all other pranayama, especially kapalabhati and bhastrika, is called hyperventilizer pranayama. In all other hypoventilizer pranayama like nadi shuddhi, chandra vedana, surya vedana, and surya anuloma viloma, chandra anuloma viloma, ujjayi, brahmari, etc. In these pranayamas we have to expand and relax mainly the thoracic muscles. So look at the movements of the thoracic muscles during this pranayama. And some students not able to expand and relax properly these thoracic muscles. So that is why these people should practice initially Vibhagya Shasana or sectional pranayama. So that has to be done like this. So step number one is hold your waist like this. And when you inhale, when you exhale, feel the movements of the stomach muscles and your abdomen muscles. And you can feel it, your fingers are going away when you inhale and coming closer when you exhale. Similarly, in the second step, so keep your palms on your chest and you can feel the movements of the fingers going closer and wider. When you expand, goes wider, and when you inhale, it will expand and it will, fingers is going wider, and when you exhale, it coming close to each other. So third step, so palms on your scapula, elbow is pointed up and your biceps is close to your ear, and when you inhale, exhale, you can feel the movements of your hands going up and down. So these three steps will going to prepare very well to expand and relax your chest during all hypoventilator pranayama.